guest in the house tonight. Give a hand, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to bring up Mr. Troy Henry. Give him a round of applause. Hey, Troy, how you doing?
Good, good. How y'all doing?
Man, y'all real good.
I mean, real tight. I like it.
All right. Well, listen, I just want to say hello to y'all. I had a long day today, but I'm running for mayor. I hope you heard of me. And I need y'all's help. You know, we want to take this city to a new level and make sure that there's plenty of opportunity for each and every one of y'all here. So I'm out here meeting people and listening to some real good music, and hanging out with my buddy Chuck. Y'all know Chuck?
Yeah.
And y'all probably don't know Ron Pierce, who I'm with, right? But y'all probably know his brother, Wendell.
Yes, sir.
Huh? Well, they look at him. They look alike, huh? But listen, I don't want to hold y'all up because I don't want to be the person standing between some great music and you guys. I just want to say hello. Appreciate y'all. Thanks for your consideration. And listen, we're going to make this city happen. We're going to make this city the most desired city in America to live in. A real important role in that is our cultural community, our performing artists. And we need to make sure those artists are taken care of, that they make some real money. Okay?
That's right.
They make real money. Listen, I just want to say good night and enjoy your evening, enjoy your night, maybe the morning. I just want to say God bless each one of y'all and have a good evening. And please remember me, Troy Henry, running for mayor, number 22. Take care. Thank you. All right.
Let me tell you a little bit about the band. The Abney is a pretty big band. We actually 10 people.